United Nations has joined human rights groups in raising alarm over the planned repatriation of Rohingya minority Muslim refugees from Bangladesh to Burma. UN High Commissioner for Human Rights Michelle Bachelet called on Bangladesh Tuesday to halt the plans. Over 10,000 Rohingya were killed, while more than 700,000 fled Burma from August 2017 to August 2018, according to UN numbers.